Hey guys, I'm back. As much as I've done is I've walked a few steps and I picked up a quest in order to dive like this. I'm not sure why that was a quest and why it didn't work. Where is the waterfall? It's just me this right now. Courtney's at work. But we needed some episodes recorded, and we plan on watching the hockey game tomorrow, so kinda need a record on my own right now. So, okay, where? It's our bridge. I think it's there that I want to go. Feel like I'm too zoomed in. There, wait to. Nope. Okay. We're messing up here again. We gotta keep going. So then we just need to swim outwards, not against the current. If we were to go like this. Much better. Perfect. I couldn't have been closer without trying. Okay. I'm gonna die, aren't I? But I'm gonna drown as soon as I get up top. Okay, good to know. Yeah, that's not so bad. All right. Try this again. Plan for this episode is to try and get a bunch of shock arrows from the. Come on, come on. From the Lionel. That is my goal, is to go get the shock arrows needed. You know, I just want to let go. Okay, regain. I think I'm gonna need to eat some stamina food. So I need to swim too much. Oh, I can actually move. That's all ingredients. Roasted bass. Swim upwards. I'm safe because I don't want to have to do that again. Okay, so there's the elephant. I think I need to climb that waterfall too. But what I may be able to do is something that'll save on a lot of stamina. Really tall waterfall. Oops. Guess I'm gonna use the soldier's bow. Okay. We have a Lizalfos over there. So I'm going to save again. Because again, I don't want to have to do that again. Crappy thing is that I'm pretty sure we're at the point where if I get hit by one of the lightning arrows, I'm dead. So that's a thing. Thank you. Fireos. Resolve. Oh. More and more arrows. More arrows. Perfect. What are you? Oh, fun. Well, that got me away from him. Oops. Forgot how to dodge. Well, there goes my body. Oh, I was gonna get hit by boar anyways. Continue. That's the sneaky river snail. Except it's not sneaky at all. Okay. I'd like to know where Mr. Lionel is. Wow, there is just everything over here. There's a Moblin, there's a Lizolfos, there's a Lionel somewhere, there's a Wizrobe. Choo-choos. Whoops. Yep. And yet I can't find this goddamn Lionel. Oops. Speckleboo. Boom. Oh, it's so sensitive. Oh, I guess I should go after the Zolfo so that I have more arrows. I know why I didn't dodge it last time. I was pressing the wrong button to dodge. Ow. Really? I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna run over here and take him out. Gonna do another aerial combat here. Just makes sense. I can get the sneak attack on him, so might as well. I was kind of worried that bird sound was some sort of enemy, not just a regular crane or whatever it was. There we go. Okay, now where is the mushroom? Where is the Lionel? I know he's somewhere with some water. Cranes? Cranes, okay. So I forgot about that sword. Another moblin. I don't care about moblins. What's the area called? Swim up the waterfalls. According to Muzu, you can get shock arrows on Ploymus Mountain. Oh. Well, it's a bit of a trek. I think it's time to fast forward a bit. Because I want to get me some shock arrows. So, see ya when we get there. Okay, I think we can be back now. There's one shock arrow. A little on the nervous side here. Really want to let my presence be known yet. I do want this fox. Okay. There he is. Bunch of shock arrows around. Not where I was. What? What? Okay. Doesn't surprise me because I didn't actually realize what was going on there. He saw me, didn't he? Okay. I think we need to reload from my last save, my last actual save, because the autosave is killing me. Not actually that far. I'll save once I get closer. So I find that shock arrow down low. On that tree there. So I have half of what I need, quote unquote. But I have about a third of what I want. Whatever, man, I got some drumsticks here. Okay. So, let's see here. Start out by skirting the outskirts, seeing how many I can get off of trees. I'm gonna actually go up here, scout out a little bit. Two or three on that tree. Couple forward there. Doesn't look like anything on that tree. Got a couple on that tree. Okay. So again, gonna book it over here. Climb the goddamn tree. Thank you. No idea where he is right now. I'm gonna come here. Oh, I apparently started everything. Run! 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 Damn it. I think it's just once I get close enough, that's when it trips. Because he's not there currently. I bet you if I were to go after these. Oh, there he is. Fifteen. I need five more. I am sorry about saving so often, but I'm not sorry. Not for something like this. I'm not gonna lie, I am very happy that I have enough here, but I'm still going to attempt to fight him. At least a couple times. Because that's entertaining. Of shock arrows. Okay, so let's get off of this rock, save, adjust how I'm sitting so that then I can actually see what I'm doing here. Interesting. I'm about to die. Oh. Okay. Now, I thought the water was supposed to conduct the electricity better than that. That just goes in a straight line. That does not work for me. Again, I just want to kind of beat him, or at least fight him. He is immune. This is interesting. I mean, I know I can just leave. That's fine, but I do want to see what it takes to beat him. What it takes is not being spotted, that's for sure. If you get spotted by him, he's on your ass. Damn. Waited too long. Ooh, there's three more right there. Maybe I'll just try and get those three. GTFO. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
I am currently dodging a Lionel.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Recording?
Yep. Yeah. I've tried attacking him a few times.
Yeah.
And, no.
That's not dodging, you're hiding from him.
Semantics here.
You're straight up just hiding from him.
Yeah, he kills me in one shot.
I know. Ah, no! My $1.50!
$1.50?
Yeah. I took it out of my wallet. On my break.
Whee!
Because I was going to get something, and then I found out that all the chocolate bars are $1.75. In the, thing at work.
Nice.
Yeah. So that sucks. And I only had 5 minute break, so.
You only had a 5 minute break?
Yeah.
Gorok! Yeah.
Because I was texting you.
Yes.
And then almost immediately after that last message I sent you, I get paged to one of the tills. Because it broke.
Hmm.
So I had to try and I had to reboot it and fix it, and then I just ended up staying where I was.
Because they couldn't wait till you were off break?
Well, she was locked in because it was the scale. And this, it basically, every time she would hit, every time she would hit clear to clear it,
mm-hmm.
and attempt to sign out, it immediately went right back to it being an error. So I had to sign in. And I don't know if she went on her last break or not. I got my active minutes for the day.
Well, that's good.
2 days in a row.
Ooh.
I didn't get my steps, though.
Oops. Well. It's probably time to call it. So, next time I think I'll be starting the dungeon, or the Great Beast, or whatever you want to call it. Because I have enough shock arrows now. Without fighting that guy.
And you have 2 Gorok seeds.
Yeah, I have 29. I wanted 30, you need 20.
And you're fine.
Yeah. Oh.
What?
Well, I wanted to be up where I was.
Oh. Alright, so you have to go talk to him.
So I'm just going to save there, and I'll be back up there next time. Video is Monday to Friday, 4:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. Yeah, bye.